is Moses Supposes Part 2. So you just finished the step, go back. So then you're going to jump onto your right foot and shuffle with your left. Step with your left, step with your right, step with your left. Shuffle, step, step. Together is going to be, there's five of them total. So we'll do the step, step from the step, step, pull back. So we do step, step, back, step, shuffle, three, four, five, heel together. Okay? From there, you're going to take your left foot and you're going to do three running flaps. So you do right, left. Okay? Then you're going to take your right leg, brush it over your left leg, and jump over it. Okay? Landing in almost a fourth position, but not quite. Your back leg is not turned out. It's facing forward. Okay? From here, you're just going to step to the side and do, well, you're going to step, but you're going to do a pull-up. So, you do four pull-ups for the right foot. So, right, left, right, left. Okay? Then you step. So we did right, left, right, left, right, left. Then you brush across, heel drop with your left, step on your toe, brush, heel, toe, brush, heel, toe, brush, heel, toe, step, step. Okay, so let's just do that part again. So we're starting with the step, step, pull back. So step, step, pull back. Shuffle, step, step, step. Three, four, five. Step together. Pull back, pull back, pull back. Rush, jump. Pull back, pull back, pull back, pull back. Brush heel step, brush heel toe, brush heel toe, brush heel toe, step. Okay. From here we're going to go into a pullback. So you just came out of this brush heel toe step pullback. Okay. Then you're going to do, shuffle with your right foot, hop on your left, pull lap, step, jump with your both feet together. You're trying to make your taps click, okay? Then you're going to do four shuffles, but you're going to go towards the back, starting with your left foot, okay? And you jump in between. Also, just doing shuffles to the back is a great exercise to practice because you're really only hitting the top of your toe right there. Okay. So from there, so you just did four shuffles to the back here. Then you're going to do a maxi forward turn. Now the steps for a maxi forward turn are step, shuffle with your left, jump onto your left, toe with your right, jump onto your right, toe with your left. You're just doing it in a turning pattern, and you're doing it with airplane arms. Okay, so ready? We're just going to do the maxi forward turn. Five, six, seven, eight. Okay, your goal is to face the same direction, go all the way around. So let's go ahead and do that full section one more time. So we're going to start with the step, step, pull back. Ready? Here we go. Step, step, back, shuffle, three, four, five, pull back, pull back, pull back, brush, jump, pull back, brush, heel, step, brush, heel, step, brush, heel, step, brush, heel, step, step, pull back, shuffle, hop,